your 21.5 C main event. Qualifying in the 9 spot, Cody King. In
the
8,
to the start of the
Andrew
race.
Nielsen. In the 7, Eric Winstead. In the 6, Joe Rickerson. In the 5, Gabe Soto. In the 4, Connor Cooley. In the 3, Evan Furtig. In the 2, Rich Brown. And on the pole will be Anton.
45 seconds to the start of the race.
All right, let's see here. I need one volunteer marshal off of the end of the straightaway on cone number 5. I need one volunteer marshal on cone number 5.
30 seconds to the start of the race.
Right there. Just at the start of the race, thank you. And I need one on cone 7, please. One on cone 7. Thank you, Mr. Betancur. Fabulous. You kids know the gig.
15 seconds to the start of the race.
Cars going backwards on the straightaway. Not going to be the fast way around town, I don't think. Could be wrong. All right.
Less
make your passes clean. Top two going in that B main event. Drivers ready. Marshals ready. Sound of the tone. And we are locked and loaded. Morrissey getting a little wrong at the start. Let's do a restart on that one, kids. Restart. Pull the cars back around. Again, drivers, we're trying to make it through the first couple turns. That doesn't mean take a full lap. That means get your cars back to the straightaway and line them back up, please. Line the cars back up. This is on, right? You guys can hear me saying that was a restart. Line the cars back up on the straightaway. Can I get a head nod out of everybody up there that this is on and you can hear me? Okay, cool. At the sound of the tone. Much better. That's what I like to see. Gonna keep Prince hopping. We are off and running and good. Watch in the center. Thank you, Blake. Watch on the back triple. It's gonna be Rich Brown leading out. Somebody. Back up front's gonna be Rich Brown. Evan Furtig in the 2. Anton Morissette in at 3. And you got Winstead, Soto. Watch off the back triple. Brown getting it wrong. Morissette doing evasive maneuver 101. That was defensive driving tactics if I've ever seen it. So Evan Furtig going to be leading out. Morissette in the 2. Brown in the 3. Brown getting it wrong. Trying to find up on the back door. Now Furtig upside down. Dodge right there to get him. That's going to move Anton Morissette, your top qualifier, back up into the top spot. Brown into the 2, Furtig into the 3. 1:15 in, 3:45 to go. It's going to be Anton Morissette down the back straightaway. Rich Brown in the 2. Top 2 looking to go into that B main event. It's Anton and Rich going to have to work together. Watch in center. Thank you, Connor. Appreciate that. Rich getting wrong on that back triple. Marshals himself out, but here comes Evan. Race number 2, that's going to be my 17.5 B main event. 11-car dance of pure, unadulterated excitement. Down the back straightaway they go. It is going to be Anton Morissette leading out. Rich Brown in the 2. Furtig in the 3. Watch on the back triple. It is clear. Looks like Soto in the 4. Winstead in the 5. Right now, Anton Morissette working his way through the switchback. Up the hill, down the hill, in from the driver's stand. Double single action out. Brown put it upside down. Here comes Furtig and Soto now. So Brown going to drop it to the top 4. Anton Morissette just got to keep it rubber side down. He's going to find himself racing later in the day in that B main event. Then you get a 3-car gaggle going on between Furtig, Soto, and Brown. Andrew, that is 4th right behind you. Thank you very much. Nicely done, sir. Meanwhile, Anton Morissette working his way by timing and scoring. Down the back straightaway he goes. 2:40 in, 2:20 to go. Furtick getting it wrong. That's going to move Soto now into the top two. So Furtick, Soto, and Brown, second, third, fourth. Andrew, that is second, third, and fourth working with you. Do not interfere with those cars, please. Thank you very much. Now Furtick getting it wrong. That's going to move Soto into the two, Brown into the three, Furtick into the four. And here comes Winstead in the five. Meanwhile, Anton Morissette, Marshall stud extraordinaire, working his way through the center section. Double, single action out by the back dribble. 320 in, 140 to go. Marshall behind you, Devin. Marshall behind you, Devin. Thank you very much. Looks like Soto in the two. Now Soto's starting to settle into a rhythm. Marshall in the center. It is clear. Thank you, Blake. Right now it is going to be Anton Morissette leading out. Gabe Soto in the two. Furtick in the three. Brown in the four. Winstead in the five. Cooley, King, and Nielsen going to round out my top eight. With 4 minutes in, Uno Mas to go. Watch my start finish line. Thank you, Alan. It is clear.
1 minute left.
4 minutes in, one to go. Four in, one to go. Watch my start finish line. It is clear. Thank you, Ryan. Appreciate that. Anton Morissette leading out, working his way in front of the driver's stand. Double single action, puts it up on two wheels. In that two spot is going to be Soto, but here comes Furtick now. Furtick going to give it a last ditch shot, trying to bind his way down the back straightaway. With 25 seconds to go, 25 seconds to go. Soto working his way off the end of the triple. There's Furtick off the end of the triple with 15 seconds to go. Anton just keeping it rubber side down, should get by for one more. And he does. Going to be racing it to the line. That is going to be time. Finish lap, you're on. Gabe, you are done. Evan, you are done. Got you at the line. Cody King, you are done. Waiting on a couple cars. Marshall DeGoyner, please. Rich Brown, you are done. Waiting on a couple cars. Marshall DeGoyner, please. Taking the win. Anton Morissette and Gabe Soto. You're finding your way into that B main event. Waiting on one. Drivers waiting on one. Waiting on Cooley. Waiting on one. And that is a race. I'll stop. I'll stop. Marshall going to grab those blowers. Start blowing off your areas. Anton Morissette taking the win. Soto in the two. You're both bumping into the B main. That'll be race number four. Drivers from race number one, turn them off, put them down, come on back out, find a marshalling spot. And race number two, this is my 17.5 B main event. Coming at you next. All right, with that being said, let's go ahead and get our blowers down. And Marshall's to our spots. Marshall's to our spots. Marshall's to our spots, please. Marshall's to our spots. And race number two, you can roll them out. Check them in. Should have all spots covered out there. Marshall's to your spots. Qualifying in the 11, Mike Gallos in the 10, Nicholas Mike Wilkinson. Baxter in the 9, Hefner Racing in the Mike 8, Nick Wilkinson Mike in the Baxter. 7, Alan Drebbe in the Racing. 6, Caden Lindzel in the 5, Paul Weir in the 4, Leah Anderson in the 2, 3, Mike Sora in the 2, Les Anderson on the pole, Brian Day. Marshall's your spots. Straightaway is closed. Straightaway is closed.
One minute to the start of the race.
Up next will be race number three. That is my novice A main event. Novice A main event. You will be up next. And Mike, you're in the 11 right there. A little further. No, a little bit further.
45 seconds
forward
to the start of the race.
All right. Marshalls, keep an eye on your areas. Driver's ready. Marshall's ready. Going at the sound of the tone. And we are locked and loaded. Day going to be leading us out. Anderson in the 2, Sora in the 3, Anderson in the 4. We're in the 5. Let's keep it clean, drivers. Keep it clean. Everybody playing it safe. Double single on that back triple. Marsh is keeping on here. It's Mr. Winstead. I need you standing up, please. Thank you very much. Anderson getting it wrong by the start finish line. That's going to drop him down to the top four now. Meanwhile, Brian Day doing what he does best, making laps. Sora getting it a little wrong in the center. That's going to drop in 5-6. Anderson puts upside down. That was Leia getting upside down. A little bit of rough luck coming out of that short shoot. Meanwhile, Brian Day puts it up on two wheels. No harm, no foul. Paul Weir into the two. Anderson into the three. Drebby into the four. Sora, Hefner, Wilkinson, Anderson, Lindzel. Race number two on deck. Race number three coming at you next. Race three coming at you next. Brian Day going to be leading out by the start finish line. He goes. Paul Weir in the two. They got a good gap on Drebby. About a straightaway on third and fourth. Day getting it wrong off that center triple. Weir closing in under braking. Watch off the end of the back triple. Watch back triple. It is clear. Back out front, it is going to be Brian Day, but now there's a gaggle of cars. Gallegos, that is second and third, work with you, and fourth and fifth. Thank you very much, guys. Nicely done, and game on. Brian Day leading out. Now Drebby finding his way into the two. We're going to put it upside down into three. Anderson in the four. Brian Day going off the beaten path. Didn't see what happened with that. So now Drebby going to take over the top spot. Day into the two. Anderson in the three, Weir in the four. Let's keep it clean out front, guys. Keep it clean. Plenty of time. Still 2 minutes in, three to go. Back out up front is going to be Alan Drebby. Working his way off the back triple. Working his way through the short shoot.
5, 1, 5, 8, 5, 8, 5.
Purple and gold. Nose high off that back triple. Day in the two. They've got a good 4 seconds on Anderson into three. Hefner and Weir going at it. Watch off the back triple. Watch off the back triple. Watch off the back triple. It is clear. Alan Drebby leading out. Brian Day in the two. Les Anderson in the three. Marshall out front. Thank you, Gabe. Appreciate that. Hefner put it upside down. That's going to move Sora now into the top five.
2 minutes left.
Watching the center, watching the center. That was Lindzel getting it wrong. March to top of the hill. Evan behind you. Thank you. So back up front, Al and Drebby. They're coming up on Baxter. Watching the center triple, watching the center triple. Thank you, Cody. Nicely done. Drebby and Day going at it in front of the driver's stand. They go. 3:30 in. They're trying to punch their ticket in that A-main event. Day looking high, looking low. He's not sure which way to go. With 3:30 in, 1:30. Drebby. Day, that is your top two. Then it's going to be Anderson. Watch by start finish line. Lindzel and Hefner. Drebby getting it wrong. Day putting on the binders. Not sure Day wants to find his way around. Watch out center triple, watch center triple, watch center triple. Watch center triple. Thank you, Mr. Soto.
1 minute left.
4 minutes in, one to go. Four in, one to go. Watching center triple. That was Lindzel and Anderson getting it. Now Hefner going to move up into the top three. Down the back straightaway. It is Alan Drebby leading out. Drebby getting it wrong on the center triple. Day looking to the inside with 25 seconds to go. Through that back triple, double single action out of your top two front runners. Then it's going to be Hefner, Anderson, Lindzel, Sora, Anderson, Baxter, Wilkinson, Gallegos. Now Day finding his way around Alan Drebby. Down the back straightaway they go. They've got 13 seconds on third with less than 20 to go. Drivers, less than 20 to go. Your third place car right now coming over that back triple. That is Hefner in the all yellow. With less than 10 drivers, less than 10. Less than 5. Day's going to get by for one more. That is time. Brian Day, you are done. Alan Drebby, you are done. Punching your ticket into that A-main event. Waiting on everyone else. Marshall out front, please. Watch it out front. Watch it out front. Watch it out front. Baxter, Anderson, Gallegos, you are all done. Anderson taking home the top three. You are done. Waiting on Wilkinson, Hefner, Sora, and Lindzel. And that is a race. I'll stop. Marshall's going to grab those blowers. Marshall's grab your blowers. Start blowing off your areas. And race number three, my novice A main event. Coming at you next. Drivers from race number two, I need you to turn them off. Put them down. Come on back out. Find a marshalling spot for me. All right, marshal your spots, please. Marshal your spots. Go get our blowers down. Novice, A main, you can roll them out. Check them in. Novice, you can roll them out. Check them in. Qualifying in the seventh spot, Dathan Harris.
Johanna Wolf.
Qualifying in the four, Aaron Cross. In the three, Johanna Wolf. In the two, Andrew Nielsen. And on the pole will be Mark Rowan. Dathan, you're lining up in spot number five. Marshals to your spots. Marshals to your spots. All right, no more laps. We're going to get our cars lined up on the back straightaway. No more cars. Down the back straightaway. Line them up on the back straightaway, please. We'll get our cars lined up. Rowan on the pole. Nielsen in the two. Johanna in the three, Cross in the four, Dathan in the five. Let's get our cars lined up, please.
45 seconds to the start of the race.
All right. With that being said, drivers ready. Marshall's ready.
To the start of the race.
Going at the sound of the tone. And we are locked and loaded. Everybody off and running. Rowan going to lead us out. Nielsen in the two. Johanna in the three. Gets it wrong in the center. Wilkinson right there to help us out. Nick, she's got to go back where she came off. Nielsen leading out, Johanna in the two, Rowan in the three, looks like Aaron in the four. Race number three on deck, race number four, that will be my 21.5 B main event. I will need these drivers, and I will need at least 4 to 5 volunteers to help me out. That'll be a full 10-car main, so if I get several volunteers to help me out for the next race, I would greatly appreciate it. Andrew Nielsen leading out, Rowan in the two. Now Johanna going to be taking over that top spot. And Nielsen broken out because of contact. You just go and set it down. Set it down, Mr. Baxter. It's broken. Thank you. So Mark Rowan going to be leading out. And Johanna in the two. Looks like Aaron in the three. Dathan in the four. Again, I will need these five drivers and at least 3 to 4 volunteers to help me out with the next race.
2 minutes left.
You understood me. I want to get some drivers to drive this car and that car down to Aintree. Drivers, you understand?
Might get a driver, brother.
Who?
A driver, brother.
Back up front, Mark Rowan leading out. Joanna Wolf in the two, Aaron Cross in the three.
Pitiful.
4:15 in, 45 seconds to go, 45 seconds left to go. Mark Rowan, you are done. Waiting on a couple. Waiting on a couple. Marshall, don't go anywhere, please. Joanna going to be taking home top two. Aaron Cross in the three. And that is a race. Drivers, I'll stop. I'll stop. Marshall's going to grab those blowers. Up next, my 21.5 B-Man event. I do need these five drivers and several volunteers to help me out with this next race. Several volunteers to help me out with this next race. Race number four on deck. Again, novice drivers, I'll need you guys all out on the track to Marshall for me, please. Novice drivers, I'll need you guys all out on the track to corner Marshall for me, please. Qualifying in the 10 spot. Thank you, Mr. Sora. All right. Let's go get those blowers down. Blowers down. Novice drivers, I need you guys back out on the track, please. Novice drivers, back out on the track. Race number four, you can. Roll them out. Check them in. Qualifying in the 10 spot.
Mike
Gabe
Haller.
Soto in the 9.
Kyle Wolf.
Anton Morissette in
Dave
the 8. Dave Rosen in the 7. Phil
Stacey
Rowland
Lamb.
In the 6. Nils Clenshaw in the 5. Kyle Wolf in the 4. Stacey Lamb in
Ashley
the 3.
Lamb.
Ashley Lamb. In the 2, Dylan Dodge, and on the pole,
Mike Callum.
All right, straightaways closed. Marshall's your spots. Marshall's your spots. Thank you, Kevin. Need a Marshall on cone number 7. Marshall on cone number 7. I need one volunteer Marshall on cone number 7 in the center, please.
1 minute to the start of the race.
So we got our cars lined up. Cars lined up. Joanna, can you go ahead and stay over there? I need somebody of able feet quickly off the end of the straightaway. Aaron, you're good where you were. Aaron, you're good where you were. I got Diego coming over there. Thank you, Diego. You're so sweet. So special. It's just
30
like,
seconds to the start of the race.
It's like buttercream on a Sunday afternoon. You weren't ready for that, were you? Well, you know. All right. You kids know the gig. This is your Anton. Who am I waiting on? Caller. What are you doing to me, dude? This isn't your first rodeo. Are you okay? You're looking at the right car. Okay. Just making sure. Because collectively up there, there's like, I don't know, a million years of age. All right. With that being said, you kids know the gig. Make your passes clean. Don't want to call for a restart. Single file. Keep it clean. 5 minutes of pure unadulterated excitement. Top two. Going into that A-Main Event at the sound of the tone. And we are locked and loaded with your 21-5 B-Main Event. Keep it clean. Keep it clean. Keep it clean. Keep it clean. That is what I like to see. All right, Cal are going to be leading us out. Looks like somebody got it wrong on the back. Watching the center. Thank you, Diego. That was Caller going to be leading us out. Ashley Lamb in the two. Nils in the three. Looks like Wolf. Let's keep it clean, guys. Keep it clean. Plenty of time, Stace. Make laps. So right now it is going to be Mike Caller on top. Ashley Lamb in the two. Nils Clinshaw in the three. Looks like the Wolf. In that top four, watching center, watching center, watching center, watching center, watching the center. It is clear. So still out front, going to be Mike Caller. Ashley Lamb, Nils Clinshaw. Oh! Thought I had you. I know, I ain't got nothing on you. I was not losing my pack, that's why I was going slow. Mike Caller leading out. Ashley Lamb all over the back door. Caller like white on rice. Down the back straightaway they go. That is battle for top spot. You got Nils in that three. Wolf in the four. Anton Morissette moving up into that five. More power through there. So back up front, it is going to be Mike Caller. He's got a rear view mirror full of the Micro Lamb. Working her way by the start finish line right now. In that three is going to be Nils Clinshaw. Looks like Wolf in the four. Morissette in the five. Dodge in the six. Rowan in the seven. Lamb in the eight. There you go. More speed. More power. 2 minutes in. Three to go. Two and three to go. Watch it out front. Watch it out front. Help him out. Help him out. It is clear. Down the back straightaway they go. That is Mike Caller. He's got about a half straightaway lead on Ashley Lamb. She's got about a half straightaway lead on Nils Clinshaw. So top three front runners working away from Kyle Wolf. Gabe, you'll have leader and second coming upon you soon enough. Just letting you know who's on your six. 2:30 in, 2:30 to go. 2:30 in, 2:30 to go. Nicely done, Ashley. 2:40 in, 2:20 to go. And you got a battle going on between Wolf and Morissette. Morissette bumping in. He's got to be happy with this start. With 2:50 in, 2:20 to go. Race number four on deck, race number five. That is my Stadium Truck A-Main Event. Stadium Truck A-Main Event. You will be up next, putting water down. After five, water after five. Caller on top. Ashley Lamb in the two. Got the rally towel out from Loeffler. Oh, Lamb put it upside down. Here comes Nils. No harm, no foul. She's got about a half a straightaway lead. She's got to keep it middle area of the track, rubber side down. 3:15 in, 1:45 to go. Mike Caller starting to lead out. Lamb in the two. And you're good. Sure. Mike Caller leading out. Marsh top of the hill. It is clear. Thank you, Mr. Dodge. Dodge and Rowan going at it. Here comes Stacy. Nice. More power through there. I like that. Cal are going to be leading out. Ashley in the two. Then you got a battle royale between Rowan, Dodge, and Lamb. Lamb looking to stick her nose up in that mix. Watch coming in front straightaway. It is clear.
1 minute left.
Come on, Stacy. Middle of the track, Ash. Middle of the track. There you go. 4:20 in, 45 seconds to go. Ashley Lamb sitting in that transfer spot. Nils giving it all he's got. Lamb by the start-finish line. Nils by the start-finish line. Then there's Wolf in the four. Nice move. Ashley making her way past Rowan. Picking up some spots. There you go. Watch back straightaway, guys. Watch back straightaway. Watch back straightaway. It is clear. With under 20 to go, under 20 to go. Lamb getting it wrong in front of the driver's stand. Here comes Nils. Now it's a battle going on for second and third. Ashley dropping it to the three with less than 10. They're going to get by for one more. So Ashley now giving chase to Nils. Nils double single action out. Ashley leading in that three spot. Gabe, you got second and third in front of you. Hold your line. Time has expired. You'll be done when you cross our finish line. Nils drums it off the track. Ashley going to move back into the top two. So it's, and here comes Wolf now. He's going to challenge for that top three. Ashley's got to keep it rubber side down, and she's punching her clock into that A main event. Marshalls, make sure you grab those blowers. Blow off your areas. Anton and Devin going at it. And that is a race. I'll stop, I'll stop. Marshalls, go and grab your blowers. Marshalls, grab your blowers. Taking the win, Mike Caller, Ashley Lamb in the two, Nils, Wolf, Dodge, Morissette, Lamb, Rowan, Rosen, and Soto.
The race is completed.
Going to round out my top 10. Race number 5, Stadium Truck A main event. You will be up next. Marshalls from race number 4. I need you back out around the track, please. All right, we can go get those blowers down. We can go get those blowers down. And drivers from race number 4, I need you guys back out around the track, please. I don't know. All right, roll them out. Check them in. Roll them out. Check them in.
Nicholas Wilkinson. Chase Williford.
Marshalls, your spots. Marshalls, your spots. No more laps. No more laps. Qualifying in the fourth spot is going to be Blake Palmer in the three. Nick Bayette in the two. Nicholas Wilkinson. And on the pole will be Chase Williford. Marshalls, your spots, please. Marshalls, your spots. Marshalls, your spots. Again, I said no more laps. That means no more laps. I would say start of the back, but you're already in the back, Blake, so... You're fourth. So that would be back of the pack, would it not?
45 seconds to the start of the race.
All right. Drivers ready. Marshall's ready. You guys are going to go with the sound of the tone. Williford going to be leading us out. Wilkinson in the two. Oh, Williford hooks up a pipe. That's going to move Wilkinson into the top spot. Williford into the two. Palmer and Bayette. Up next will be race number 6, my 21.5 A main event. We are putting some water down after this race. This is a 6-minute A main event. So those of you that just bumped, you got a couple extra seconds to get your cars ready. But we are putting water down after this race. Water after this race. Out front early on is going to be Nick Wilkinson. Palmer into the two, Williford into the three. Now Wilkinson getting it wrong off the back triple. Three car dance down the front straightaway. It's going to be Williford, Palmer, and Wilkinson. Wilkinson with a whole gaggle full of motor. And then all three of them are getting into it. And here comes Bayette. Bayette wants a shot at that title. So four car dance, boogity, boogity, boogity. Through that center section of the track they go. It's going to be Williford on top. Bayette into the two. Palmer going to drop it to the three. Wilkinson into the four. Race number 6. 21.5 A main event. You will be up next. 21.5 A main event. You will be up next. Are you sending me something?
No.
Oh, okay. I'm like. Guys, you got 1:30 in, 4:30 to go. 1:30 in, 4:30 to go. Palmer getting wrong on the back section. That's going to move Wilkinson knocking on his back door. And once again, if you do have a tab inside the store, pop on in, see the panda, get that handled and taken care of. Back up front with 2:30 in, 3:30 to go. It is Williford on top. Wilkinson in the two, Palmer dropping it to the three, Bayette in the four. With 2:45 in, 3:15 to go. You're watching race number five. We are putting water down after this race, water after this race. And then we'll be into our 21-5 A main event. 21-5 A main event, you will be up next. Watch in the center, watch in the center, watch in the center. It is clear. Back up front, it is going to be Williford leading. Now Wilkinson going to find his way into the top spot. Wilkinson moving into the top. Williford into the two. Williford pushing it wide off the end of the straightaway. Watching the center, then Williford gets it wrong. Palmer not able to capitalize. Bayette looking like he's moving into that top three now. Palmer dropping it to the four. Race number six, 21-5 A main event. Beep, beep. You will be up next, 21-5 A main event. You will be up next. Again, thanks so much for everyone coming out today. Hopefully you all have had some fun times, a little extended mains today. For those of you that hung out and stayed for the mains, we appreciate that. Four thirty in, one thirty to go.
One minute left.
Nick Wilkinson leading out. Williford in the two. Bayette in the three. Palmer in the four. Oh, hey. Starting to wind this one down with 25 seconds to go. Drivers, 25 seconds to go. It's going to be Wilkinson on top. Williford in the two, Bayette in the three with under 15 to go. Drivers, under 15 to go up next. Race number six. After you pull the water down, will be my 21-5 A main event. With less than five, drivers, less than five, less than five. I will need these four drivers. And several volunteers to help me out with the next race. Several volunteers. Everyone will be done when you cross the start-finish line. Keep on rolling. When I call you done, you will be done. Nick Bayette in the three, you are done. Nick Wilkinson taking the win. You are done. Waiting on two, waiting on two, waiting on one, waiting on one. Palmer is out. And Williford in the two. That is a race. I'll stop. Marshall, grab your blowers. Start blowing off your areas. And race number six. 21-5 A main event coming at you next. All right, drivers from race number 5, I need you guys back out on the track, please. Drivers from race 5, back out on the track, please. I am going to need at least 2 to 3 volunteers, at least for this next race, at least 2 to 3 volunteers for this next race to help me out. So anybody out there looking for some good marshalling karma, want to help me out, I would appreciate it. And again, if you do have a tab inside the store, you need to get that taken care of. Depending upon what time we get done with main events, will dictate if I have any open practice afterwards or not. All right, up next is my 21.5A main event. 6 minutes of heart-stopping, pure adrenaline driving. Maybe. Whatever. You'd have to have about half as much water pressure coming out, though. All right, 21.5, A main event. You kids can slowly roll them out, check them in, roll them out, check them
Matt
in.
Anderson, Ashley Lamb, Mike Sara, Mike Collar, Chase Williford, LLT, Todd Farnham.
Don't break him in warm-up. Don't break him in warm-up. Marshals to your spots, please. Marshals to your spots. And again, I do need a couple volunteer marshals to help me out. A couple volunteer marshals to help me out would be appreciated. If you could get the bucket, I'd appreciate it. Thank you. I can hop out there and grab this section. Appreciate that. All right. Marshals, your spots, please. Marshals, your spots. Blake Palmer, where are you at? Marshals, your spots. Marshals, your spots, please. Lyle, you got right there. Blake, you got the end of straightaway.
Grass monkey.
That mic there. All right. Lamb in the 10, Caller in the 9, Farnham in the 8, Tom in the 7, Baxter in the 6, Williford in the 5, Bayette in the 4, Sora in the 3, Kaiser in the 2, Anderson on the pole. There you go. I know it's difficult, 11 spots on the spot. All right, you kids know the gig. Make your passes clean. Have a little fun. Drivers ready, marshals ready. You're going to be going at the sound of the tone. Keep it clean, keep it clean, keep it clean. Beautiful. That's what I love to see. Single file line. We are ripping and gripping, rolling and rocking. 21.5, ouch, a main event. Leading us out is going to be Leigh Anderson. Kaiser in the 2. Looks like Sora in the 3. Bayette. Somebody, 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 and somebody. Leigh Anderson on top. Watching the center. That was Williford getting it wrong. Leigh Anderson leading out. Brett Kaiser in the two. Sora in the three. Then it's going to be Bayette. Baxter, Williford, Farnham, Caller, Tom. Three-car dance working their way through the center section of the track. It is Leigh Anderson leading out. Williford getting it wrong in the center. Tom getting it wrong in the center. That's Caller getting it wrong. Tom getting it wrong in the center. I didn't quite see what happened with that. Back up front, it is going to be Leigh Anderson on top. Brett Kaiser in that two. Sora in the three. Bayette and Baxter going at it. Farnham, Williford. Caller getting it wrong. Tom getting it wrong in front. That's going to move Ashley Lamb up into the top eight now. So back out front, your top two front runners going to be Leigh Anderson and Kaiser starting to stretch themselves out from Sora. In front of the driver's stand, down the back straightaway they go. Sora getting it wrong. Leffler right there to get him. Thank you, Jimmy. Appreciate that. Watch off the end of the straightaway. Sora rolling over. He's got a rearview mirror full of Farnham and Williford. Leigh getting it sideways coming down the back straightaway. Kaiser looking to the inside. Watch out front, guys. Watch it out front. Caller getting it wrong. Tom going to pull up into the top nine now. Kaiser getting it wrong. Watch your footing there. Thank you, Nils. Bayette gets it wrong. That moves Baxter into the top three now. Bayette into the four. Then Kaiser getting it wrong. Nobody close enough to capitalize. Leigh Anderson with a huge lead. And then Ashley Lamb, Caller, and Tom all going at it for 8th, 9th, and 10th. Down the back straightaway, that was Baxter getting it wrong. So now Baxter dropping it down. See. So with 3 minutes in, three to go, it is Leigh Anderson on top. Brett Kaiser in the two. Bayette, Sora, Baxter, Williford, Farnham. Then you got a battle between Caller and Lamb again. Tom on the outside looking in. Leigh Anderson in cruise mode. Kaiser in cruise mode. Then you got Bayette in the three. Sora in the four. Baxter in the five. Williford in the six. Now Baxter getting it wrong. Here comes Williford. He wants a challenge for that spot. Down the back straightaway they go. Ashley Lamb leading out in that eight spot. Caller in the nine. Tom in the 10. Watching center, watching center. That was Baxter putting it upside down. And you're good, Larry. Go. Farnham finding his way around Baxter. Here comes Lamb and Caller. They're going to be challenging out for that seventh, eighth, and ninth. Watch in the straightaway, watch in the straightaway. That was Lamb getting into, no, excuse me, that'll be the leader working there, Mike. Thank you very much. With 4 minutes in, dose to go. It's going to be Anderson, Kaiser, Bayette. Watch center section, watch center section. Sora, Williford, Farnham, Baxter. Then it looks like it's going to be Lamb and Tom going at it. For that eighth and ninth spot, leader putting it upside down off the end of the straightaway. There goes Kaiser now. So Kaiser now taking over that top spot. So now Brett Kaiser going to be leading out. Leigh Anderson to do. Then Kaiser puts upside down. They throw the needle. Leigh to the inside. So now Leigh back up on top. Kaiser into the two. Bayette not that far off the back door of Kaiser. So right now, with 5 minutes in, one to go, it is Leigh Anderson on top. Brett Kaiser in the two. Nick Bayette in the three. Sora Williford in the four and five. Tom and Lamb going at it for eighth and ninth. Caller in the 10. Tires are putting it upside down. There goes Bayette now into the top two with 30 seconds to go. Might be too little too late. Leia Anderson working her way in front of the driver's stand. She's got Tom on her back door. Tom said, and I quote, "I really don't want to go a lap down." Sorry, LT. With less than five. Keep them rolling, drivers. Keep them rolling. Watch out behind you, Blake. And that'll be time. You'll be done when you cross our finish line. Leia Anderson taking the win. You are done. Nick Bayette in the two. You are done. LT, you are done. Kaiser, you are done. Sora, you are done. Ashley Lamb, you are done. Waiting on a couple cards. Marshalls in order, please. Williford, Caller, waiting on Farnham and Baxter. And that is the race. I'll stop. Marshall's going to grab those blowers. Start blowing off your areas. 17-5, A main event. You will be up next. 17-5, A main event. You will be up next. Ooh.
The race is completed.
All right, drivers from race number 6, turn them off. Put them down. Come on back out. Find a marshalling spot. Should have all my spots covered out there, so shouldn't be looking for any volunteers. Blowers down. And marshals to your spots, please. Marshals to your spots. All right. Straightaway needs to be clear. Roll them out. Check them in. Qualifying Chase in the Ford. 10 spot, Alan Drebbe in the 9, Brian Day in
Aaron
the 8,
Brown.
Diego Bettencourt
Alan
in the 7, Jimmy Leff in the 6, Blake Palmer in the 5, Chase Boyd in the 4, Randy Locken in the 3, Ryan Prince in the 2, Aaron
Jimmy
Brown
Leff.
And on the pole, Willie Smith.
Blake Palmer.
All right, no more laps. Marshals to your spots. I should have every spot out there covered. No more laps. Marshals to your spots, please. Brett, back corner. Marshals to your spots, please.
1 minute to the start of the race.
Shouldn't be difficult. Ashley, I need you on the bucket on cone 7. Nick? You want to hop over here and help out Mr. Baxter? He's got kind of a bum leg.
45 seconds to the start of the race.
That way I got one looking one way, one looking the other. Sora's there. Leia Anderson's there. Will Howard's there. All right. Driver's ready.
30 seconds to the start of the race.
Marshall's ready. You kids know the gig? For all the marbles. Saturday World's at the sound of the tone. And we're locked and loaded. Willie Smith going to be leading us out. Aaron Brown in the 2. Prince in the 3. Lock and get it wrong. He's going to drop all the way down to the top 10. Kaiser was there to get him. Marshaled himself out. So back up front, it is going to be Willie Smith, Aaron Brown, Ryan Prince, Chase Boyd, Palmer. Looks like Brian Day making his way up into the top 6. Drebbe, Leffler, Bettencourt and Lockin. Back up front, it is going to be Willie Smith. Got a rear view mirror full of Aaron Brown. Brown got his car ripping and gripping. Prince gets into the inside of Brown. Now Boyd gets into the inside, feeds Prince a wheel. Prince going to drop back to the top 5, and then Brown gets out of sorts. That's going to move Blake Palmer into the 2. Brown and Boyd going at it. Off the end of straightaway they go. Meanwhile, Willie Smith trying to run away like a rabbit scared. He's got a gaggle full of Losey cars chasing him down. It is Willie Smith on top. Blake Palmer in the 2. Chase Boyd in the 3. Prince, Brown, second, third, fourth, and fifth. Over this back triple section they go. Down the straightaway. Meanwhile, Willie Smith in the clean air. It's his to lose. Watch out in the straightaway. That was Chase Boyd putting it upside down. Prince getting it wrong. So now it is going to be Willie Smith on top over that center triple in front of the driver's stand. Blake Palmer in the 2, Aaron Brown in the 3, Prince in the 4, Chase Boyd in the 5, Lockin in the 6, Leffler in the 7. Ugh. 1:30 in, Brown getting it wrong. Here comes Prince looking high, looking low. Wants to find a way around into that top 2. Gets a little short on that back triple. Bettencourt gets it wrong. He's going to drop to the top 10. Blake Palmer going to be leading out in the 2. Brown in the 3. There's Prince in the 4. Boyd in the 5. Lockin in the 6 after a rough opening lap. Loeffler in the 7. Meanwhile, Willie Smith working his way in front of the driver's stand. Triple. Watch coming in front straightaway. Watch coming in front straightaway. It is clear. Blake Palmer on the 2. He puts it upside down. That drops him to the top 5. Nicely done, Leia. Thank you very much. So back up front, it is going to be Willie Smith. Where are you going? I don't know. Where'd who go? Where'd Willie go? We don't know. Smith in the center section coming up on Drebby and Day. Diego, you got the leader right in front of you. Please hold your line. Aaron Brown in that 2. Prince, Boyd, and Palmer all going at it. Thank you, Ashley. Nicely done. 3 minutes in. 3 to go. 3 and 3 to go. Alan, you got 3rd, 4th, 5th on you? You know what to do. Down the back straightaway. Aaron Brown in the 2. Then it's going to be Prince, Boyd, Palmer, Lockin, Loeffler. Now Brown hooks up a pipe. Here comes Ryan Prince. So 2nd, 3rd, 4th. In front of the driver's stand they go. There's Brown. There's Prince. There's Boyd. Then you got Lockin. Somebody goes off the beaten path. That was Prince. Didn't see what happened with that. So now Boyd going to move into the 3. Lockin into the 4. Palmer into the 5. Prince back into the 6. Loeffler into 7. Smith upside down again. Lucky he's got Bettencourt leader behind you. Leader behind you. Hold your line, guys. Hold your lines. Watch down the back straightaway. Brown and Boyd get into it. So that moves Randy Lockin up into the top 2 now. So Lockin getting the early Christmas gift through the double. Triple section he goes. Brown into 3. Boyd in the 4. Palmer in the 5. Loeffler in the 6. Diego, you got the leader working with you. Thank you very much. And game on.
2 minutes.
You'll have 2nd, 3rd in your rearview mirror with 4 minutes in. 2 to go. 4 in, 2 to go. Watch off the end of the straightaway. It is clear. Brown trying to find a way around. Lockin through that center triple section they go. Willie Smith in front of the driver's stand. Coming up on Day. Down the back straightaway. Lockin puts it upside down. Marshall's out. Brown going to pull into the 2. Lockin into 3. Boyd looking to the inside. Watching center, watching center, watching center, watching center. Watch center. It is clear. Whoa. Brian, you got 2nd and 3rd working with you. You know what to do. With 4:20 in, 1:20 to go, it's going to be Willie Smith off the end of the straightaway. Brown off the end of the straightaway. Boyd now into 3. Watch coming in front straightaway. Lockin and Loeffler now moving up into the top 5. Thank you, Mr. Farnham. Appreciate that. Willie Smith coming up on Allen. That is the leader. Thank you very much. Now going to be gap going to be 2.3 between Willie Smith and Aaron Brown. Watch on the front straightaway. Chase Boyd rolling it over. Lockin looking to the inside. Not able to get it right there. With 45 seconds. Marshall in the center. Marshall in the center. Marshall in the center. One more there for you, Ash. Lockin getting it wrong. He collects Loeffler. With 25 seconds to go, 25 seconds to go. Back up front is still going to be Willie Smith. In that 2 is going to be Brown. Thank you very much, Brian. In the 3 looks to be Boyd. Lockin in the 4, Loeffler in the 5 with less than 10, less than 10. With less than 5, drivers less than 5, less than 5, less than 5. Marshals, make sure you grab your blowers. Everyone will be done when you cross our finish line. Watch 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 our finish line. Smith, Brown, Loeffler, Palmer, Bettencourt, Day, Drebby, Prince, waiting on Boyd and Lockin. Battle going on for 3rd and 4th, and that is a race. All stop. Marshals, grab those blowers. Blow off your areas. And race number 8. 2-wheel drive modified A main event. You will be up next.
The race is completed.
All right, drivers from race number 7, need you down on the track, please. Down on the track.
Kevin Boyd. Hefner Racing.
All right, guys, go ahead and roll them out. Check them in. Roll them out. Check them in.
Aaron Brown. Roey. La Lamb.
It's our two-wheel drive A-Main. We need all of our marshals out to the track. All of our marshals out to the track.
Kevin Gatton.
We are missing spots here in that 10. Kevin Boyd in the 10. Or in the 11, Kevin Boyd in the 10. Hefner Racing in the 9. Todd Farnum in the 8. La Lamb the 7. Diego Bencour. Blake Palmer in the 6. 5 is Ethan Kowalski in the 4. Vinny Pendersoli in the 3. Richard Lake in the 2. Kevin Gatton in your top qualifier for tonight.
To the start of the race.
Downtown Aaron Brown. All right. No one else down that straightaway. Grid him up, grid him up, grid him up. 30
seconds to the start of the race.
Six-minute main event coming up.
Seconds to the start of the race.
Willie, you're dropping down to 7. Willie, are you going to drop down to 7 when they start? We need another one. We need one more volunteer marshal. One more volunteer marshal down by the stairs. Off that slant triple. One volunteer marshal off that slant at the end of the slant triple. Right next to Brian Day. One volunteer marshal, please. One volunteer marshal. One volunteer marshal. Yeah, I got you there, Ryan. But we need one more volunteer marshal. Miss Lamb's going to take it. Thank you very much. All right, 6 minutes of modified madness in your mouth. We are ready to kick the tires, light the fires. Marshals ready, drivers ready. Let's get it on at the sound of the tone. 6 minutes, two-wheel mod. Let's get a decent start here, everyone. That is good. All right, we are off. We are off. How's Amperin getting wrong off that? Slant triple drops 2 spots. Gant's going to move out to the 1. Lake in the 2. Oh, we're having trouble there in that back triple in front of the driver's stand. So we got a shakeup here. We got Gant in the 1. Lake in the 2. Palmer in the 3. Vinny, Lamb. Ethan gets it wrong off that center triple. Loses a spot. Aaron's going to get around. Then it's Hefner, Farnum and Diego. Settle in, settle in. There you go. All right, we are not even a minute in. We've had several lead changes or changes in the field so far, but Gatton is taking advantage. Lake trying to not let Gatton get away from Gatton in the 1 by the start finish line. Lake in the 2 by the start finish line. Palmer's trying to hang on to that 3 spot. He's got a hard charge in Vinny Pendersoli. And your top qualifier, Aaron Brown, charging hard down that straightaway. They're going to set their sights on the youngster. He's doing everything he can to hold him off. So we got our leader, Associated B63, by the start. He puts that upside down. Here comes Richard Lake. Richard Lake's going to move into that 1 off that accident by Kevin Gatton. Had to get marshaled out. So now it's Lake in the 1, Gatton in the 2. Looks like Aaron Brown got around. He's going to be in that 3 spot, and he's going off reservation. Lands right at the feet of a marshal, but he doesn't need him. So I don't need your help. I got this. Aaron's going to hang on to that 3 spot. So coming in that center section in front of the driver's stand is number 3, Aaron Brown. And we still have Richard Lake still out in that 1. Mr. Bencour, that's going to be your leader. We're working up on you here rather quickly. So when you see him, please move out of his way. Let him get by. Thank you very much, kiddo. Game on, game on. Go get him. Gatton's going to be in the 2. He's going to be up there shortly behind you. And Mr. Farnum, that's going to be 3 working with you. That will work. So So our running order is Lake, Gatton, Brown. Then we got Pedersoli, Lamb, Kowalski, Palmer, Betancourt, Farnham, Hefner. Our running order, watching that center area, that is clear. That was Vinny getting it wrong. How'd he get him marshaled out? Let's pick up our leaders. There's your leader off that center triple. There's number two off that center triple, Kevin Gatton. Then we got Aaron Brown off that center triple. They are evenly spaced about 3 seconds apart per car. Gap was 2.3 with 2.50 down. 2.50 down. It is 2.5. Lake with a little bit of bobble. That center triple. No harm, though. No foul. Didn't seem like he lost too much time. Mr. Hefner, that's your leader working up on you. Please let him get by you. Thank you very much. You're going to have number two working up with you shortly. So we are over halfway in. We got 2.50 to go in our six-minute two-wheel mod. Brought to you by Richard Lake. And Larry Tom, I guess he owns a place. And right now we got Lake out front working his way up that tabletop. Ethan, oh, you know who's coming up. He knows what to do. He is a seasoned professional. Mr. Farnham and Lamb, you're going to have your leader working up with you shortly, followed by Gatton. Gatton's coming up there. Right now, Aaron Brown in that three spot. He's got clean air out in front of him. Oh, that was your leader getting it wrong. Richard got it wrong on that slant triple. That allowed Kevin Gatton to move around. So Gatton's going to move back into that one spot. Lake's going to fall to the two, and he's got a rearview mirror full of Aaron Brown in that three spot. Tony puts it over, collects Aaron, so no positions lost. And Aaron goes out of bounds, lands on his lid. He's going to have to get marshaled out by his teammate, Randy Locken. Two and three over that driver's stand triple by the start finish line they go. That's going to be the battle to watch. Gatton's reaping all the benefits of the early mistakes, or the mid-race mistakes, I should say, with a minute 30 left. Gatton had a 7.6. Let's see where they're at when they come across the start finish line. Six point four now is the gap. Oh, Gatton puts it wrong in that midfield. That is a leader. Willie's going to have to go across the lanes to help him out. He gets to him. Then he spins it down to that slant triple. Here comes second and third. Second and third. Second goes upside down while the marshal was preoccupied with another vehicle. So now it's going to be Gatton, Brown. Lake's going to move to the three. Diego and Lamb, that's second place working with you. Thank you very much. You guys will have Richard Lake working up on you here shortly with 40 seconds left. 40 seconds left on the master. Aaron Brown puts it upside down. That allows Lake to get back by. So some light traffic causing some drama here. Something's changing up here. 24 seconds left. 24 seconds left. Gatton's got a 4-second lead. He's coming across that start finish line right now. And then here comes Lake with 15 seconds left. One, two, and three. We'll get by. Vinny's in that four spot. Let's see if Vinny's going to make it by. I don't think he will. So then our running order will be Lamb, Kowalski, Betancourt, Palmer, Hefner, Farnham. And that is going to be time on the clock. And here comes your winner. Associated driver, Proline Tires, that's Kevin Gatton taking the win. Richard Lake's going to take that too. Aaron Brown in the three. Everyone else can be done when you cross that line. Hefner, Farnham, you are done. Lamb, you are done. Diego, you are done. Waiting on Palmer and Vinny. And time. All right, that is a race. All stop, all stop. Make sure you guys back it down. No full speed action. Back it down, back it down. Marshals, grab your blowers. Marshals, grab your blowers. We need all those drivers from race number eight down on the track. We'll get race number nine, our final race of the night, up and going here shortly.
Right, shouldn't be looking for any marshals. Roll them out. Check them in. Roll them out. Check them in. Marshals are your spots. Marshals are your spots. Qualifying in the 7 spot, Gabe Kevin Soto. Boyd. In the 6, Mike Gaios. In the 5, Alan Devin Dodge. Dreed. In the 4, Blake Lindsell. In the 3, Mike Kevin Boyd. In the 2, Alan Drebbian. On the pole will be Ryan Prince. Jimmy Leff. All right.
1 minute.
No more laps. No more laps. Going to get our cars lined up on the back straightaway. No more cars down the back straightaway. We'll get our cars lined up. Once this race is done, I will have open practice till
45 seconds to the start of the race.
Probably about 6:10. I'll do open practice till 6:10. That'll be about 30 minutes. At 6:10, track will be closed. Pits will be closed by 6:30. So nobody else here past 6:30. We'll get our cars lined up.
30 seconds to the start of the race. Ma. 15 seconds to the start of the race.
All right, I got Biggie there. I got Gatton there. We are cleared for takeoff. With that being said, 6 minutes of four-wheel drive debauchery. Going at the sound of the tone. And we're off and running. Prince going to be leading us out. Drebby in the 2. Boyd in the 3. Lindsell getting a little wrong. Dodge going to move into that top 4. Watch on the back triple. Watch on the back triple. It is clear. Watch come on the front straightaway. Thank you, Diego. Nice hustle. Oh, my. Allen taking the option line on that one. That's going to drop him into the top 5. So out front, it is going to be Kevin Boyd. He puts it upside down. Ryan Prince, oh, marshaled out by teammate. Tag, you're it. How cute was that? Watch coming down the back straightaway. Watch coming down the back straightaway. Thank you, Diego. It is going to be Ryan Prince on top. Kevin Boyd in the 2. Alan Drebbian in the 3. Lindsell in the 4. Dodge, Gaios, and Soto going to be rounding out my top 7. Thank you, Mr. Hefner. 1 minute in, 5 to go. Watch in center section. Watch center section. It is clear. Drivers got 1:30 in, 4:30 to go. Ryan Prince going to be leading us out. Kevin Boyd in that 2 spot. Alan Drebby in the 3. Lindsell in the 4. You're watching final race of the day, race number 9, four-wheel drive division. Again, thanks so much for everyone coming out today. Hopefully everyone had some fun times. Don't forget, you got racing going on Wednesday, starting at 7 o'clock with Tier 1A. That's going to be Jimmy Leff on the microphone. Watch out front, guys. Watch out front. Watch it out front. It is clear. Ryan Prince leading out. Kevin Boyd in that 2. Drebby in the 3. Lindsell in the 4. Dodge, Gaios, and Soto. 2:45 in, 3:15 to go. Drivers, you got 3 in, 3 to go. It's Ryan Prince leading out. Kevin Boyd, Drebby, Lindsell. Once again, if you do have a tab inside the store, you need to get that handled and taken care of. After this race, we will have open practice till 6:15. 6:15, track will be closed. Pits will be closed at 6:30. 3:35 in, 2:30 to go. Ryan Prince on top. Kevin Boyd in the 2. Drebby, Lindsell, Dodge, Galeos, and Soto. 3:45 in, 2:15 to go. You're watching race number 9, our final race of the day. 13.5 four-wheel. Coming at you here on a beautiful Saturday afternoon. Don't forget, we do it all over again on Wednesday at 7. And Saturday starting at
1. 2 minutes left.
Also, check the doors as you go in and out. We got our race schedule for our big race events set up for this year. We got our States race coming at you in July. Thank you, Biggie. With 20 seconds left to go, 20 seconds left to go. Ryan Prince leading out. Kevin Boyd in the 2. Drebby in the 3. Lindsell, Dodge, Galeos, Soto. With 110 left, 110 left. Watching straightaway. Thank you, Chase. Appreciate that. Watching center. Thank you, Aaron. Appreciate that.
Left.
Thank you, Lyle. Thank you, Vinny. Pretty much thank everybody out there. We appreciate everything you do. Less than 50 drivers, less than 50, less than 50. Still Ryan Prince leading out. Boyd in the 2. Drebby in the 3. Lindsell in the 4. Dodge in the 5. With 25 seconds to go, drivers, 25 seconds to go. Less than 15, less than 15. Less than 10, drivers, less than 10, less than 10. Less than 5. And that is going to be time. Finish lap, you are on. Devin Dodge, you are done. Waiting on a couple cars. Marshall, don't go in here, please. Kevin Boyd, you are done. Denied. Galeos, you are done. Prince, you are done. Drebby. And Soto, that is a race. I'll stop, I'll stop. That does conclude our races, so again, thanks so much for coming out.
The race is completed.
Today, time now is 5:45. Track is open for 30 minutes. I'm turning practice sessions on for 4-minute sessions. There's a line. Hop on down. Let the next group up. Thanks, Nils. Have a wonderful week.
Control, balance restarted.
Thank you.
Pedioli.
One little bit of, and a little bit of,
30.7.
Just a little bit of,
Kevin Moore.